Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to write 10 lines on Ratan Tata. Ratan Tata was born on 28 December 1937 in Mumbai, then Bombay. His father's name was Naval Tata and mother's name was Sunu Tata. In 1962, Ratan Tata joined the Tata Industries as an assistant. In 1991, he took over as chairman from J.R.D. Tata. He was awarded with Padma Bhushan in 2000 and Padma Vibhushan in 2008. He launched the Tata Nano, India's most affordable car, at Rs. 1 lakh. He loved animals, especially dogs, and often talked about taking care of strays with sensitivity. He donated around 65% of his wealth to charity. His philanthropic deeds and humanity earned him a special place in people's hearts. He passed away on 9th October 2024. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.